The reason we are doing this whole statistical thing is to ask, is our best guess good enough to change our minds? If there is no notion of mind changing, just go with the best guess. You can save yourself a lot of time and calculations and stress, which actually don't make any philosophical sense unless you've got something there before the data. If our mind is set, we want to know, is our evidence strong enough to change our mind? And so in order for our mind to be set, there has to be something there before the data, before we begin, in our decision context. So what can be there? Either we have some action we are committed to in the real world, and we are asking, is this evidence strong enough to convince us not to take this action? Alternatively, we have some opinion, and we are asking whether the evidence is strong enough to reshape our opinion. This entire game of statistical inference only makes sense if you have one of those two. If you don't, just go with the best guess. Say that you are considering two colors for your product or app or ad or whatever, orange and blue. And you have no preference at all between blue and orange. Truly. No opinion, nothing here in your decision context before you begin. They're both the same to you. And then you run some A-B test. You show some orange to some users, some blue to some other users at random. And then the results come back, and orange's performance is 0.00000001% better than blue. And then you end up going with the blue product, well, then you're insane. If orange is even the teensiest, tiniest bit better, and you had no preference between the two, from where do you now get the decision to go with blue? You're mad. That makes no sense. You have absolutely nothing that points to blue. The only way that you would then still end up going with blue in a situation like that is if in the first place you had a preference, a default action that says, I'm going to go with blue, convince me not to do it. Then you look at the evidence and you go, orange is meh, I'm going to go with blue anyway. We don't have enough evidence in favor of orange. So if there is nothing there in your decision context, truly, you're truly agnostic. There's no need for any of this fancy stuff. Go with your best guess, just go with it directly. This entire line of reasoning is all about, should we change our minds? So if our minds are not set, we don't want to be here, just skip this whole course, off you go. So we've already got two conditions for skipping the course. One, you can answer with certainty. Two, there's nothing in your decision context beforehand, so we're not reasoning in terms of changing our minds. Okay, then you can also skip, just go with your best guess. Treat your sample best guess as your population best guess, call it done. Again, don't do all these crazy calculations. Look at your sample, form a best guess. That is the best guess for the population. Go with my blessing. It's completely fine not to have statistics if what you need is descriptive analytics. Just say what is here, and if all you want is a bit of inspiration, off you go. That's fine. You say what is here, you understand that all you know is what is here. Maybe that inspires you in some artistic way, off you go. It's totally fine to just describe your data and leave it there. Just remember you're not allowed to go beyond it. Now, if there is something more to it, if there is some decision context that you want to assess and check if your data is good enough for it, then welcome, we need to be here.